okay. This is the stupidest, craziest, weirdest thing ever. So, Google released a program called Deep Dream AI. And the idea was that you put in a picture and it will try and turn it into a different picture. The only problem is people discovered that hilariously it only turned things into dogs. And that's not a joke. It only turned things into dogs. So no matter what image you put in, it would like corrupt it into dogs. And it was the scariest. Every single image is just dogs. It's like, what is the program even trying to do? And you can just Google Deep Dream AI dogs and there's so much. It's just dogs. All the way down. I'm just scrolling through and it's terrifying. And like, this was the intended purpose. I think it was supposed to make like what dreams look like, and that's why it's called Deep Dream. Where have they gone? It's just Ringo. It's just Ringo. Honestly, once Paul McCartney dies, it is going to be just Ringo. And that's going to be so sad when one day Ringo is just gone. Who's gonna die first, Paul McCartney or Ringo? But then I remembered that it's 2020, and at this rate, one of them could die because that's just 2020 in a nutshell. I'm not gonna jinx and accidentally kill one of the Beatles. Am I seriously four short? You've gotta be kidding me. Come on. What if they both die? Don't. Don't. I don't want to lose any more celebritants. There's all my blue babies. What do you think Pikmin tastes like? Like, if you ate a Pikmin, what would it taste like? Because I kid you not, Nintendo uploaded a cartoon where Olimar eats the Pikmin. I no longer want to be friends with the Pikmin. I hunger. I hunger for the Pikmin flesh. Don't do it, Olimar. He's like, this is good. Somebody stop this man. It just ends with him eating them. He eats them. They're dead. Please be 40. Please be 40. Please be. Thank God. I swear to God, if this is wet paint. If this is wet paint, I'm going to lose my mind.
A slow day at the Klusty Klab.
Hey, Squidward, check this out. Two ordinary...
Why do you just have an entire SpongeBob episode saved to your PC? Why? Why is there just one episode saved to your PC? I don't understand. What the hell is that? That's a penis! That's a penis! Music's loud, I'm sorry. That's a penis! That's a penis! I mean, it's not very tough. So as you can see, this is a big one, and it's going to become a part of my ship, which as you can see is starting to come back together. All right, put it in, put it in, put it in. Yeah, look at that. Nice big chunk of ship. Anti-dioxin filter. The laws of deep space require ships to eliminate pollutants. I have now recovered 10. 10. 10. 10. And you know what? Let's make it 11. Let's make it 11. Let's make it 11. Get your ass over here, you stupid idiots. Can I get 11? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11. It's my Ionium jet. It lets out exhaust, but it goes fast. I literally just got an anti-pollution machine, and now I'm making pollution. All right, you guys gotta go fast, please. Please go fast. They're not gonna make it. Oh, I gotta go get them or they're all gonna die. I thought I could make it back in time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Go, 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 go! Please! Ah, you guys suck. I hope those Pikmin that were stuck back there don't die. Why? Why is it a bad day for Dashy? Besides that obvious crusher. How many blue Pikmin did I forget? Oh, I forgot a yellow. Goodbye. 7 days. They always carry their prey back and make babies. Rename your stream to 24/7 full SpongeBob episodes. Twitch will actually think I'm doing that. Twitch will think I'm doing that. Because Twitch has been cracking down on people who have been doing like 24/7 Family Guy. So Twitch is probably banning people just by titles to like save time. And they would see 24/7 full SpongeBob episodes and they would just think to ban me to be safe. And be like, yeah, ban them. We see that title. You saw somebody streaming One Piece in the politics channel? They don't even go to the anime category, they're just like politics. Politics. Remember Artifact on Twitch where people were streaming movies and porn? Yes. Valve made the game Artifact. And instead of playing Artifact, everybody just used that as like the anime and porn section. I'm surprised that Twitch didn't outright ban that category. The funniest thing about that is that people were getting banned for playing the game. They were like group banning people like playing porn in that category, and they were accidentally banning people who were actually just playing that game. Which is like the most messed up thing ever. Remember somebody doing it in the Roblox category. Well, Roblox is basically porn. I'm just gonna feed this one to this Bulborb. Maybe he'll win. Holy crap, he actually won. You are the strongest thing ever. I am not gonna let you, never mind. It was at the top of Roblox, too? Well, I mean, to be fair, if you're going to watch a Roblox stream and somebody's streaming Pornhub, you're just like, diverting. We're gonna do that instead. That's more promising. Rockman! Whoa! That's a rock! Edit. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, we freaking tore that thing up. It's my cock. Want to get your ass beaten by copyright laws? Download and show this on stream. This is just the... I can't show this. I can't show this, but I'm watching this later. I think I have to time you out. I have to time you out to get this out of my chat. So that I'm not hold... I don't want to be held liable. I don't want to be held liable for this. Because you have just sent me... Alright, boys, I need you to get this back ASAP. We don't have time. I found my Sagittarius! My son gave this to me as a present. It reminds me of my planet Hakatat! Alright, boys, get it back. Go fast. We don't have time. Wait a minute, this is just a shortcut! That's a thing! It was a gift for my son. He must be worried about me. I hope I don't die. So, okay, what do you guys think happens if you fail this game? Because I'm going to beat this game. So, we're not going to see the bad ending, so I might as well show it. Olimar has not built his ship. Maybe he'll make it. Bye-bye, Olimar. We'll miss you. Raid Lime after the stream. I can't believe Olimar is dead. This guy only got 5 pieces! But it's not over yet. It's not over yet. You know in this game... how every time your Pikmin finds something dead, they bring it back to their ship? That's a corpse. Is anybody gonna pull him out? Is anybody gonna yank him out? Or is he just there? This is so dark! Look at how scary they look! Olimar's just... Olimar just Pikmin now. It's just the Danganronpa execution. He falls to the ground and just... there goes Hawaii. There goes Olimar. I got 12 out of 30. Yay, I got upgraded. Yandere Dev is live right now? Well. If only I knew who to raid after the stream. It's the shock absorber. It absorbs shocks. Oh god, I'm almost out of time. This is literally the last treasure on this planet if I can just do it. Which means I have to go so fast if I want to pull this off. Come on, you guys. Oh my god, they keep getting stuck. This is terrible. Please, please, hurry, hurry, hurry. There's no way I'm gonna pull this off. Oh, I failed. All right, go, go. Why are you guys going that way? Why are you guys going that way? What are you guys doing?
What is wrong with you?
What the flumpus is that? That's a slime girl. Oh my god. Oh god, I don't like that. It's like those sexy anime slime girls, but not. It's okay when I send you those films, but it's when that juice does it. It's not okay for you either. Do not send pirated movies, especially not in a Twitch chat. Damn, this thing's gonna take forever to kill. So, slimes. And I'm not talking about cute anime slime girls, I'm talking about slime monsters. So the idea that, like, slime monsters, like, their body is, like, made of acidic slime, and they pull you inside and they dissolve you. So once you're in the slime, it just, like, dissolves your body into bones. Which is, like, terrifying. And then it, like, pilots your bones around as it digests you. But everybody thinks slimes are hot now because of frickin' slime girls. Which, they're not wrong. They're not wrong. I'm Googling slime girls right now, and, this ain't gonna take bloody all day to kill. Just go at it, boys. That was fast. Just add a reward where I drink milk for like 1,000 coins. Do you know how much calcium I would be intaking? I would be drinking more milk in one night than I have in like my entire life. Not to mention the milk in my fridge is expired. Because I forgot to drink the last, like, fourth of it. We don't want him to eat him. Oh. What if it was all just a dream? Doing. Who is Kyle Coons?
This is Kyle, the good half of the show. The guy that you want to root for. The guy that everybody loves. The guy.
I don't know what's worse, the video quality, the audio quality, the watermark, the lighting, the fact that we're just in the backyard, the fact that this has one like. I haven't even liked this. I haven't even liked this video, and I'm the guy in the video.
That you love to love and hate to hate. Alright.
2009!
The reason people watch this show.
Kyle! Look at his physical features, Numero Uno. Look at how big and fat he is.
He just called me big and fat.
Loves Twinkies, I guarantee it. Speaking of Twinkies, let me tell you a story about Kyle. I saw a bus going down the road and everything was all sweet and serene. There's a whole bunch of white people on the bus, which comes to the story. And Kyle yells to me, "Hey, somebody go catch that Twinkie." So I ran, got him a real Twinkie, gave it to him, and he was happy.
He just said that I saw a school bus full of white kids and thought it was a giant Twinkie.
Kyle Fat loves Twinkies, of course. He has long hair, which makes him look like a hippie. What is up with your hippie hair? And your Wisconsin accent? Your stupidy stupidness, Kyle? What's up with the sandals all the time? It's like...
Somebody named Kyle Coons typed their name just to see what they would get.
In the middle, dead winter, and you're wearing sandals. Kyle, you're a hippie. I hate you.
Check it out! Who is Christian Taylor? Yeah. Who is Christian Taylor? I wonder how hard I dunk on him. If you want a really good video of me blindly reacting to these for like the first time in a long time, I believe one of my YouTube VODs had me watching them. It was Fly Like a Grade 6, I think. Yeah, or like I watched my old videos and they just, yeah. Like the episode where I pay a girl to dance with me with physical money and then she turns me down.
So.
I can't physically watch them because they hurt.
I can't.
It's terrible. He looks so young.
This is Kyle. And I have...
Stop! Stop! This is disgusting! No, stop! And she refused the money! She refused the money and didn't dance with me! Why do I look like this?
Sorry, not my dance!
I don't know.
Why is it so loud? 20, 30. What is happening? I'm watching me reacting to me reacting to me. Okay, so now I know, which I would never know to do this. You're supposed to do this. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. When is the Kyle versus Christian reboot? Make this the end song? Is this the good version though? I'll only make this the ending song if this is the good version. This was the original song. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful song. What do you mean twice? I mean I raided Yandere Dev last night, and I am not doing it again. One time is enough. One time is more than enough. I was making fun of myself for filming in my backyard, and then these guys are just doing it. I love how you have these, like, $300 million music videos, and then these guys are just like, you want to come to my backyard? And he's like, do you have lawn chairs? And he's like, yeah, I got a couple lawn chairs. And he's like, hell yeah, man. Hell yeah, man. Freaking love lawn chairs. Shade lights. I would love it if every single one of my viewers just, like, collectively somehow was into, like, just smooth, jazzy rock. Like, every single one. Like, that's just all you guys listen to. And I'm like, I don't know why that's the reoccurring theme, but... Also, who am I supposed to follow on Twitch? I'm already following him. Also, he's using that today.
I have seen Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs.
He's talking about Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs while playing as a big boobed anime girl. And he just winked at me. Alright, 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 alright. I'm still gonna add more to this. Oh. I'm actually looking kind of fly there. Like, if I squint really hard and ignore the hairy arms, like, I could pull that off. If I just lost, like, 70 pounds and bought suspenders, I could pull that look off. This is just showing me I could pull off this look. I'm looking pretty fresh. Also ignoring, you know, the giant tail, but, the tail would probably be part of my outfit. I need the pearl. I need the pearl. I need the pearl, damn it. Get the pearl, get the pearl, get the pearl. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Yandere Dev is just the reincarnation of Terry, aka Templo S. Kai. I just watched the sex scene when my dad entered the room and I did that alt-tab reflexes. I lost it when they revealed that character trait. Just that the rabbit was just always smashing, and I'm like, you know what? It does make sense, though. I just wasn't expecting it to happen so fast. That's the one thing that was missing from Zootopia, was that the rabbit character wasn't smashing all the time. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, I made really good progress today. This is my most, probably my best day that I've ever had in terms of, like, getting stuff done. What is Beastars an allegory for? It's not so much allegory. I mean, yeah, there's some metaphors, but it's just one of those shows where the characters are animals and you think it's just going to be an anthro thing, but it's actually like a society world building thing. Wait, what happened? Oh, thank God. I thought the game crashed. Cause you know how like every single thing with anthro animals ever, it's just like normal human stories, but they're animals. In this, it's like, hey, Like, there's a whole episode where they discover a black market that just sells dead animals as meat. Because obviously eating your fellow animal society people is illegal. So when people die, they ship them off to this black market and all the carnivores go there to just eat people because meat is so damn good. Just, because I'm gonna be real. If there was a subsection of humans that just, like, tasted like chicken, and they were, like, a foot tall, and it was illegal to eat them? I don't know. It would be hard not to eat them. Just to, like, eat a little 1 foot tall chicken person? I bet they'd be delicious. Do I seriously... Okay, I only need 17 parts left, and it hasn't even been 9 days. I did really, really good. Carnivores are carnivores. Let them eat meat. But these are people! It's not like when a tiger eats a deer in real life, and you're like, haha, deer. In this universe, the deer have jobs, and intelligence, and houses, and wives, and kids, and feelings. And the tiger's just like, I want to eat that. I want to eat that whole family. The plot point where they just breed kids just to be eaten is a little dark. Yeah. It goes beyond just anthro characters into how would an anthro animal society actually work. Like, Zootopia tried it, but Zootopia went with the whole, we're all friends. He wants to eat me, but in the end, we're friends. While Beastars is just like, we're friends, but he's probably gonna eat me.